Good grief, getting stuck behind a truck in heavy traffic, it's the worst thing in the world. So you might do what this guy did right here and pass the trucker on the right. Not a good idea. So I'm going to block the next guy who's coming up in a Chrysler 300. But I have my own reasons for that. By the way, this is not the original music that was playing. I had to mute that because YouTube will pull down most music they hear. So most of this isn't the original audio. But right here, you see this sign on the side of the road, so I can't keep blocking Mr. Chrysler 300 because, you know, I don't want to run over that sign. And so I get back over to the left. I thought about keeping blocking him, but he's wiggling between my trailer and the sign, so I let him pass. And as he passes in his super cool Chrysler 300, he lets me know I'm number one by raising one finger. But I know something he doesn't know, and right about here, he finds out what that is, and that is that there's an Alabama state trooper up there. Maybe the guy blocking you isn't blocking you because he's a jerk, but he's trying to keep you from getting a ticket. And right there it is. Oh, that's the money shot. And I turned the radio down and unmuted it here.
Hey!
Yeah, I had to unmute the original audio just for that. I didn't tell him he was number one. I gave him a five-finger wave. But, yeah, so next time you're stuck behind trucks, or you're stuck in traffic, stay in your lane. Don't ride on the shoulder. You could be blocking a tow truck, a police car, or the ambulance going to save somebody's life. So, but hey, be patient. You're not any more important than anybody else. Love you. Bye.